biased and false news has become all too common on social media.
This is extremely dangerous to our democracy.